Hello everybody! Today we are going to use balloons to make a sculpture of a snail. Inflate any appropriate color balloon leaving about 1 inch flat tail. Let's twist the first about 2 inch long bubble. Then we twist the second soft about 1 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. We have made the head of the snail. Now we have to twist the third about 3 inch long bubble, it is a neck bubble. Then we twist the fourth soft about 1 inch long bubble, lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. The fourth bubble will keep the neck in a fixed position. The next bubble we twist about 1/3 length of the rest of the balloon. It is very approximate estimation. Let's twist the fifth about 15, maybe 13 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is a sixth bubble. We're going to roll the sixth bubble in a spiral, starting from the end of the balloon. Let's fold the balloon about 2 inches away from the very end of the balloon. This part is going to be the center of the spiral. Roll the sixth bubble around the end of the balloon. Stretch the sixth bubble slightly when you're making the roll. It helps make the roll tight. Now we have to force the sixth bubble, the spiral, halfway through the loop of the fifth bubble. Leave the center of the spiral, the very end of the balloon, inside of the loop of the fifth bubble. Congratulations, we have made one balloon snail. Here's the front view, the top view, the side view, and the bottom. Our snail will look much prettier with antennas or horns. I prefer to use different color balloon to make antennas. In this example I inflated pink balloon making about no more than 2 inch long bubble. Tie off the end of the balloon, and then we have to split the bubble on two bubbles of smaller size. We have to force each bubble to upper side ends of the balloon. Then we have to find the center of the balloon. At the center of the balloon we have to tie a knot. This knot cuts the airflow between bubbles, preventing them from deflating. That's it, we have made the antennas. Now we just have to attach antennas to the head of the snail. Wrap the antenna around the second bubble of the head. Fix antennas to make it look nice. That's all, we have made snail with antennas. Now I'm going to use a permanent black marker to draw the face of the snail. Big nice eyes, nose if you want, and smile. Congratulations again, we have made a snail. Have fun and happy twisting.